Hi there. Hi there. Actually, just a moment. I am going to turn the volume down just a little bit, because it's a little bit loud. Okay. There we are. We're back. I'm back. And tonight, we are playing Layers of Fear. Nobody is surprised. However, I realized today, actually like 3 minutes ago, that inheritance is only like $5. I thought it was going to be more, which is why I was holding off on buying it. However, Halloween approaches. I want to be scared. I will continue, just as a side note, I will continue achievement hunting with the other game. But I do want to play Inheritance, especially where, if it's only $5, it's probably not going to be a super long one anyways. But yeah, so here we are. Here we go. I will be uploading this to my YouTube channel later, but for now, we stream. New game. Good start. So, Inheritance follows the story of the painter's daughter. And is apparently her sort of either... From what I understood, it's her facing her childhood. But let's see.
When I was a child, I used to lay in bed late at night. Staring at the ceiling, listening to my father scream at my mother, scream at yet another failed masterpiece, finally just scream out into the darkness. It became my lullaby, and even when they took me away, the screams followed. I was once told that insanity runs in my family. It's time to make it stop.
Sickness, insanity, and death were the angels that surrounded my cradle, and they have followed me throughout my life. Edvard Munch. Press F to turn on the flashlight. Okay. Oh, hey! I know this place. Oh, that flashlight does not move as fast as I do. There's very much delay. That's interesting. Could you not have waited until, like, daytime? Hello? Your fancy violin music does not scare me. It's interesting that there's no, like, words, I guess, or talking, I guess. Well, I mean, fuck it, let's... Why is there always so much trouble with these? Okay, so just bottles, which is basically expected, really. Like, I figure what will stick out to her will be, like, her room, but, you know, like, Oh wow. See, this is really the room where it all happens for her dad, but the music has stopped. But there's more to this place, and I'd like to. Here's the thing, I want to explore, but at the same time, like, what parts are going to, like, is the kitchen going to spawn something awful? Like, also, none of these things, like, none of the food items should be here.
Oh, it reeks in here.
Well, ostensibly, yes. I don't know what her name is, actually. I think it might have said it right at the beginning, like it was quoting her, but I didn't actually. Oh, jeez. Well, that's my headset dying. Just a moment. See, when you came in here as the dad, like, knives flew off the walls and tried to stab you, and there's the weight that you use in the puzzle, or that your dad uses in the puzzle. I don't know what her name is, though. It's actually bothering me a little bit now, because, like, huh, there are no apples in the painting. And especially where I guess the beginning of the oh, son of a bitch. I'm already scared. it's interesting. Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Oh, fuck me. No. No. Don't. Oh. Don't. Oh, thank fuck, it opens. Okay, good. I'd like this to stay open, please. If we could just keep this as open as possible, that'd be fantastic. What?
I swear that dog doesn't shut up.
What? Whoa.
Quit looking at me like that. That dog is there for a reason.
I can't move.
Oh, you can let him out. For now.
Oh, did he used to close the dog in here? Yeah, he would. That's. Huh, okay. Very Cask of Amontillado there. Okay. Well. And I mean, going into this, we already knew that her father is a scumbag. What I find interesting just about her opening comments, at least, is that, like, well, a bunch of rat traps.
This place is a mess.
I can hear you in there. I'm coming, you furry little bastards. You're not getting away this time. What the hell are you doing in there? Get out!
Huh. So I... So what, did she play in here? Like... This is why I'm hesitant to go into the workshop, because one, I don't know if she actually has any memories of the workshop, and like... Jeez. But I figure going into her room is what's going to, like...
I wonder when was the last time this place saw sunlight?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Like, the Judgy Man paintings are there. But yeah, your dad did some fucked up shit. Just letting you know. He was not okay. Like, this, probably blood. Like, I know it says paint, but like, probably blood. Like, the dude was not okay. Just letting you know. Okay. And of course, no flashbacks in there, because this is the basement. See, upstairs is going to be where it's at. I don't want to go down there. The violin music has stopped again. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't want it. Okay, let's just fucking go. I'm just gonna fucking go. Fucking rude, house. Okay, I can't actually read that. Can it? Okay. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Kirkstein, I once again implore you to give me back my daughter. Give her back. 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 With best regards. Yeah, okay. Okay, Dad. Fucking monster piece of shit that you were. Oh, that should not... There should not be light down here. So there won't be more, well, there shouldn't be many more memories down here, but the rest of the basement can be accessed by that hidden place. Why do you move so fucking slow? Like, it's a part of this game that I hate and I love. Because, like, she moves like a person. He moved with a limp. Am I sliding? I'm sliding down because of the painting. Like.
What's wrong with this thing?
You know, everything else is trashed. Her Okay. But her door is pristine. Like, absolutely where shit goes down. This is her parents' room, if I recall correctly. She hid in here? Well, maybe she was spending time with her mom, and then when they heard her dad coming, then she told her to hide, maybe.
Huh. I don't remember that being there.
Really?
I can hear you out there. Please, please help me. It hurts. Oh, it hurts so much. I can't take it anymore.
Fucking.
Yes. Thank you. It's so good to feel that there's still beauty in this world.
So did he move the piano down to the basement? He must have, because it. Oh yeah, that way madness lies. No thanks. Lies, 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 lies. Rat. Your father wasn't okay.
That dog better not be where I think it is. Hey, hey there, princess. You want to sit on daddy's lap? Come on, it's okay.
So I guess if I fix whatever happens before study. This place was the worst. The literal worst. The doll is actually here. So is the tear from the painting. Are the medals? I, grasping at the remains of my sanity, declare this to be my last will and testament. I hereby deem all my previous wills just as worthless as the shallow husks calling themselves my friends and associates. To my agent, Thomas Caldwell, I bestow the hellish vermin that infest my home, praying that they will gnaw away at him endlessly, bleeding him dry, just like he did to me. Jeez, man. To my publisher, Liam Brickstone, I bequeath the flames that consumed the love of my life, in hope that they will devour him, along with the wretched whore and the squealing bastard he calls his family. To my lawyer, James Jerome Sadler, I pass on whatever illness has rotted my mind and soul away, so that he can feel just as empty and useless as he was to me. To any other parasites that come crawling out of the woodwork, I leave nothing. To hell with all of you. Finally, to my beloved daughter, I leave all my earthly possessions for what they're worth. I hope they will inspire you to realize your true potential. The final, most precious gift, however, is not mine to give. You will have to discover that on your own. I believe in you, as I always have. You're such a piece of shit. He just was. That's her mom, and that's her dad. Oh, this feels like a choice. Yeah, no, fuck that. He was a piece of shit. Do I just keep on walking? Do I? Oh, there are doors. Oh, I see. Yeah, like, fuck it. Dad was a piece of shit. Oh, well, I guess this is where I have to turn around. Or do I have to look at the books? Well, the books are sort of doing their thing. I would really like to not get a jump scare for this. Fire. The judgy painting man.
Hey there. Oh, come on, don't be afraid. It won't bite. Here, try for yourself. No, that's not quite right. Huh, still not quite there.
That looks quite menacing. Was her mom trying to teach her the piano? I'm just, I don't know if there are different endings for this as well, but here's the thing, right? Like, from the music that I remember, that first note sounds to me like a G. Like when the intro stuff starts, like, could be an A though. Fuck it.
You know what? I have an idea. Go get your crayons.
Where are my crayons? Are they in here? Okay, just a sec. I do want to write this down, just because I don't know, it feels like important. I don't know. Or that it could be important. I don't know. I really kicked myself for not writing down the phone number. From the office, because I feel like that was the answer to the Ouija board. Heart, square, circle, triangle, star, triangle, circle, X. This is blue, pink, red, blue, pink, green, yellow, green, pink, and I don't know, cyan? Oh! Oh!
No. Can't you see the colors?
I don't know why this is so hard. Red. Blue. Pink. Green. Yellow. Green. Pink.
That's not bad. Look at you, young lady. It looks like talent runs in the family.
Holy fuck. That was fucking terrifying. And you know what? Not a word of a lie. Kind of felt like when I did piano lessons when I was a kid. I still want to know what's in this box. I can't actually see in it. Thank fuck, though. That was way too close. Safe? Yeah, no, fuck that noise.
Yeah, okay.
Surreal, but not, you know. I don't know what the combination is. Oh great, it's the terrible eating man again. I mean, maybe this is the wrong time. Like maybe to actually get the combination, I have to. Let's explore here. There might be something different. Well, still the awful painting. Damn, that is so frustrating. It's where like a globe should go. Get well soon. All the medicine you need. Those look like liquor bottles to me. Fucking piece of shit. Well, I don't see any numbers here, so I'm gonna keep on trying. Don't be sad, mummy. We'll be broken together. Oh. Wow, kid. You were a goddamn sweetheart. that's a child who genuinely just wants to help. Like, goddamn. I don't understand. Who played the violin? Is that a violin? I don't know. It looks huge from like a child's perspective, but I don't know, are the different clock times, like the code, is that... This is what... What's the next one? I really haven't seen anything else that would give me numbers. Yeah. I'm actually gonna BRB. I just need a drink. Okay. And I'm back. So apparently, if I break this, I'm not supposed to be able to change the clock anymore, but I can. But I still can, so maybe I haven't hit the fail state. Who knows? But it's either 314 or 719, so I'm gonna try both of those. 314. Seven. One. Nine. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on going. Oh, okay, and that's it. The noise has apparently. Actually, just a sec, real quick. Is it here? Subtitles? Yes. Oh, did I have subtitles on? I have. Terrible memory, apparently. It is so smoky. See, I like, am I making choices again? Like, if I go through here, am I gonna go through the same sequence? Like, I feel like she would take after her mother. Fucking bookshelf.
which I can't get past, get around. Okay, fine. Apparently I'm going this way. Thanks, game. Thanks for oh, God. What? It looks like a palm tree? Question mark? What's in here? What time is it? Painting. 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 Crying. Sleeping. Hiding. Crying. Painting. Well, that is a bit of an insight from your child. You're welcome. $10. Anything else? No. Okay. Oh, good. Oh God, no, 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 fuck off. You know, that's one way to do it, but really not what I was thinking. So what, I went on a train at one point? Nope. Oh God. No, I don't want that, I don't want that, I'm just gonna keep on, I am moving forward as, okay. Oh, the fire. Do we only have, do I have to turn around? I'll turn around. Oh, nope, it's there too. Oh, and now it's closer. Oh, and now there's a rocking horse.
Ow! This again? How many times do I have to tell you to keep the shit out of the hallway?
Oh.
Oh, that's right, cry! Seems like everyone's solution to everything in this house.
You are an asshole. You are such a fucking asshole. She was a child. What? Okay, this way. Is there anything in here? A little panda. Very cute. Books, maybe? Well, that door is gonna slam shut. What do you bet? No door. If you ever feel like you have a choice and you're gonna make the wrong one? It's the mom picture that fell apart. this way is lighter and humans are drawn to light. Actually, a lot of animals are drawn to light. That's a painting of her mom. Well, this feels like progression, so I'm just gonna go back downstairs and just take a quick look-see. Oh, I don't get... Oh, yes, I do. I was about to say, oh, I don't get that choice anymore. But yes, yes, I do. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, great. It's breathing, and that really bothers me. Oh, there's another piece of the painting. Ah! Okay. I really want to find the last piece, though. You know, without the awful thing trying to murder me. I'm just gonna... Maybe that is an unreasonable request. And I am just checking around here to see if, like, there's another piece. Yeah, see, I just associate that with the scares that were in her room. And, like, oh god, were they real scary? They did me a frighten. Like, where is this light source coming from? Just tell me. Oh. Gotta finish. There it is. Let me get it. No. Oh. Is that their way of telling me it was too late? Did I fail? I think I failed. What if I go back upstairs? Maybe that will fix it. Maybe the way I move through here is like rotations of time passing. Like, if I go through here, will it let... No, I didn't. I didn't think so. Let me grab it. No, come on! God damn it. How do I stop that from happening? Like... There. Now when I go through, it'll be there. Is that it? Like, was that really, like, he acted like it was the worst thing ever. Like, I know that she had terrible damage done to her hands. Like, she couldn't play piano anymore. But, like, I still don't feel like that was any kind of an excuse for how poorly he treated them. That looks like a hand. That doesn't look good at all. That looks, in fact, pretty horrifying. That is behind me. Yep, that's pretty awful. Okay, so like, what am I missing? I'm very clearly missing something, 'cause like, come on, game, help me out here. But I can't see for shit. Like, I don't. God. I don't know if you guys can see more than I can, but, like, I've turned the brightness way up. And it's not so that I don't find it scary, it's just because I really did find that, oh, there you go. Boy. Per a doge. Doge. Is this like coming from? Wait, was there another one? Is there something else that I could look at? Anything else? Hello? No? Like, I sort of make out a rafter there, but this is all just like fucking dark as heck. Oh, I figure things are different now. I think so, anyways. Kind of feels like it might be. Like, I looked at the heckin' thing. Now what? Can I leave? Like, am I done? I looked at the dog that. Yeah, has anything changed up here? Feel really dumb. Like, doing this just makes me feel super dumb. Am I supposed to like put it here? Am I supposed to look in here? Am I supposed to take the knife? I don't think so. She really didn't. She wasn't a violent kid at all. Instead of going down, do I go up? Like, was down just like a very, very minute scare and that picture of her in Doge? Well, I'm upstairs now.
Princess, don't sneak up on me like that. Especially when I'm working. So. What do you think? Oh, you like it? Well, that makes one of us.
Fucking asshole. You asshole. Oh, the door is locked. And I can't see for shit. Oh, new door. I hope I don't go nuts. Like, I really don't know what, like, the requirements are for not going nuts, but I hope she gets out okay. Like, this poor kid deserves to get out. Yeah? Without, you know, dying stag heads dripping in her psyche. But, like, see this? This feels good to me. Because, like, her dad was a piece of shit. And even though her mom died, and it sucked, and it was sad, and, like, she grew up with her dad, I feel like her mom was awesome. Like, she was beautiful and patient, and maybe, like, that's just me. Like, nobody's perfect. But I know her dad was a piece of shit. I know it. Piece of shit, terrifying things. A glimpse into the future. Projection method. Things were off, slow and fairly inspiring. Snort as the lights dimmed, blank took the stays. The ingenious engineer, businessman, and philanthropist went on and on about his vision. A world where artificial images can be created out of thin air and appear just as real as any physical object or person. Despite his undeniable passion, the speech went on a bit long and the audience started to wonder if the man actually had anything to show for it. Little did we know, the whole thing was in fact a brilliant diversionary tactic. Blank invited his friend to take the stage, hoping he would do a better job. And then came another and another, so the clones of himself, so just like video images basically, like VR. The crowd erupted, and the man himself appeared at the back of the room as he was making his way to the stage. His doppelgangers gradually dissolved into thin air. Blank proceeded to take questions from the audience. Although the response was overwhelmingly positive, there were a few skeptics to be found. When asked about the potential hazards of the technology, its creator seemed unfazed and quipped jokingly that people were once terrified of automobiles, all joking aside. The spectacle did prove a bit much for some of the audience members. Several instances of fainting have been reported, and one elderly gentleman had to be escorted out of the building by paramedics. For better or worse, that technology is bound to generate controversy. On the one hand, its potential applications are seemingly limitless, from engineering through education and medicine to visual art. On the other hand, one needs to pose the inevitable, unnerving question. If there comes a time when we are unable to distinguish between reality and fiction, just how will that affect us as a society? Yeah, that really does sound like the whole, are we going to lose ourselves to virtual reality? Are we going to lose ourselves to fiction? I have a very good friend who believes that people are addicted to the internet. Fuck off, you rat bastard child, you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Fond memories, happy memories. Apples again. Look, could you move the damn apples, child? The baby demon creature of awfulness. There's another panda. Did you just really like pandas? Like, is that a thing? Sufficient. Make sure I'm not gonna miss anything by doing this. Bah! Whoa, hey, whoa, hey. Oh, geez.
Are you out of your mind?
What? You said there was gonna be a party. I just started a bit early. Whoops.
No! Oh, hey, whoa. Okay, so apparently I just... Whoa, hey, dip! Bro. Now I'm confused. But the way is open. Wow, that is really, really loud. Wait, that's her dad, isn't it? I'm not afraid of you. I'm afraid of.
It all better, doesn't it? It'll just magically unbreak because you didn't mean to. Come on, get out of here. Go to your room and break shit in there. Just take all your toys and smash them one by one. And keep at it! Maybe you'll finally get good at something.
You fucking rat bastard. You piece of... Oh my god, he makes me so angry. He was such a piece of shit. I can't see worth a damn in here, but, you know, maybe there's something I can open. If not, then I'll just go through the door. Wait, this is her room. Yeah, no thanks. That isn't... Insane toy room, or fucking can't go into the door with the sun on it, so fucking face reality, I guess. Should not be enough for a child to walk on, but whatever. What? Wait, okay, there's one over there. Yo, we're not done in here yet. Like, hey. I didn't know you could fall. I mean, I guess that makes sense, but, like, I legitimately didn't know. Does that mean that the thing that was on the jar is back? Oh, fucking damn it. Okay, now I really don't understand. I am very, very confused.
You're sick! You're insane! You're not thinking straight!
Very unhappy right now.
I am sick. I'm sick of you not being there for us. We need you. I need you. When was the last time you slept with me? Christ, when was the last time you even touched me? Do you know what that does to me? To know that my own husband is disgusted with me?
Well, excuse me if I've been too busy working my ass off trying to provide for this family. But no, you're right. It's much more important to whisper sweet nothings in your ear.
You call that work? You lock yourself in there for hours, days. You come out looking like shit, stinking of booze and stale piss.
Thank you, Kitty. Okay, there's no way to follow them.
What? Oh, that's all right, honey. Something got into Mommy's eye, that's all. You be a good little girl and go to sleep. Daddy's working, so we can't disturb him. Mommy has to go downstairs and take a bath. I love you.
Preferred parent.
She was first and foremost his muse. Her beauty and talent drove him. After the accident, she became a burden, a disgusting monster screeching out from her bed, an anchor weighing him down.
Yep. Now, before I continue exploring, there is something I did look at a walkthrough. I was curious, and apparently there was something in here that I missed.
Still life.
Still life. Anyway, yeah, that was it for there. But I didn't want to. And we'll try here. Okay, definitely locked. Yep, that doesn't surprise me. This is the room with all the paintings in it. Paintings upon paintings upon paintings of her. And now your room, my dear.
Right, young lady. Shall we continue? Right. Whatever happens, just keep looking at me and listen.
Okay.
Now, where was I? Ah, yes. The princess was all alone in the dark. And yet, she felt that the evil witch was lurking nearby. As her eyes adjusted to the darkness,
nope.
She saw something
nope. 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 Nope.
she did not dare to move, for she knew that that would be the end of her. The princess heard a fearsome growl. The witch had unleashed.
As the princess moved, the growl got louder.
The witch had unleashed her familiar, the hellhound. The monster sniffed at the air. Its perky ears rolled even the slightest sound. The princess remained motionless, letting the monster pass. There was a stillness in the air. The princess breathed a sigh of relief. For a moment, it seemed like the worst was behind her. And yet she knew that it was not over. There was still danger nearby, waiting for her slightest move. Frozen in terror, she kept looking straight ahead. Suddenly, she heard a terrifying cackle. It was the evil witch herself. The wretched thing despised beauty and innocence, for she had neither. The hag was near, just outside of view, but our heroine didn't dare to look.
Not
she
looking.
Had to keep her head straight, lest she be cursed by the witch's foul magic.
Trying.
She could almost feel the chilling touch of the witch's hand at her neck.
No.
She felt a sudden urge to run away.
No.
But fought it with all her will.
No.
For she knew that was precisely what the witch would have wanted. And then, just like that, the chill was gone. She saw a glimmer of light over the horizon. The sun was almost upon her. It was almost dawn. And there, the princess stood triumphant in the sun, smiling as she... Wait, that's not right.
What?
Her face. Why is she still scared? Oh, God. I didn't mean to... Princess, I am so sorry.
It's not that he was cruel. It's just that, to him, reality was just a pale reflection of art. He was blind to the world, unless it was translated to him through a canvas.
She really did hate those dolls, didn't she? I actually don't... I think besides this here? No, this is still locked. I feel... Well, I mean, I've obviously missed something. There's a painting in here that I can move. Oh, there it is. Her dad, with the pictures of her mom. Because that was healthy. And also out of curiosity. I'm looking at the achievements because now I'm really curious. Man. So there are still three more things I need to recall. And I think one of them was in that safe, so...
But like things like he didn't realize that she was scared until he was finished painting her. Just things like that, which you would argue that a parent wouldn't miss. Just that is sloppy as hell. I don't know who did that, but it doesn't look real in the slightest. It looks like someone, well, maybe he painted it on. Maybe that's just paint. I'd actually believe that more. Maybe that's really sad. So there's nothing more in the kitchen. I suppose I didn't open these, or did I? So he did have metals, so those were not figments of his imagination. I did wonder about that. Whoa. This is taking a long time to load.
What are you doing? Put that down! You're much too old for that childish nonsense.
Should I have picked up the paintbrush?
Finally! Are you ready to embrace true art?
Just a sec, guys. I've got to use the washroom. I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. I do what I want.
Creativity is not a toy, it's a gift. Do you want to squander it like all those careless brats out there?
I do what I want. Was not pleasant at all. But also, like, fuck you, Dad. I do what I want. Like,
Who is he to tell her what to do? Who has he ever been to tell her what to do? It looks like a tongue.
Walking through the woods, when suddenly, out of nowhere, jumped out you know who. Eyes glowing bloody red, teeth sharp as razors. And yet the big bad wolf did not seem to faze her. Be careful, little girl, the big bad wolf sneered. You're in fantasy land, where things ain't what they seem. Oh, shush, you big old meanie, the frightened girl exclaimed. You're the only threat in this wonderful land. With my magic crayons, I can do no harm. I can make the trees yellow, turn them upside down, turn grass into candy, make the sky go red. I can do whatever pops into my head. The wolf was unimpressed with the show of skill. You do have the power to do what you will. Alas, I humbly urge you to practice restraint, for you are responsible for what you create.
Yes.
You're nasty, jealous and mean, said the little girl. I just want to have fun, and you want me to learn.
No.
I wish a big old rock would fall down from the sky and crush your big bad mouth into a mincemeat pie. Don't do it, I beg you, the big wolf cried. You lack scale and perspective, my sweet little child. But it was too late. His warning fell on deaf ears. Down came the rock and smashed them all to smithereens.
Oh, that's nice. Real nice, Dad.
I warned you time and time again! I won't let you waste time in these mindless doodles! This is for your own good! Finally, are you ready to embrace true art?
Oh, the summer trees. So green and vibrant and full of life, but also young and inexperienced. Let's try to find them a more poignant season, where they are wiser and have some stories to tell.
Brilliant! Let's add some more of the same color. That won't make it boring or predictable.
Jeez, Dad, fuck off. Fight me. Yeah, fight me. Fucking do it. Okay, apparently the only color that I can find next is the blue.
Oh, they sway in the breeze, but are none the wiser, just like you.
I don't understand, then. Like... You want the red.
Ah, yes! The autumn of life, when man seeks shelter from the elements. Let's see how our little hut fares when the skies grow dark.
He said dark. Hi. Okay. I guess I'm going this way. You done? You can just... Okay, but, like, it's right there. Oh, I totally missed this part. Man, you ever feel like Sisyphus? No. Damn it. It was so close. No, it's gotta go up. It's gotta go up. Come on, up. Yeah, it's awful and everything is terrible and we're all crying and things are distorting. Just push the ball. There. Let me grab the fucking awful terror paint. Yeah? We done? We good? Fini? Monsieur? Madame? Pieces of shit, a lot of you. You absolutely do not deserve for me to be this caring
you
about
see,
what you want.
In the end, all we take for granted is fragile and temporary. Man passes while nature endures. Speaking of which, I don't think our proud stallion likes the weather. Let's brighten things up a bit.
Bring it. I will fight you. I will fight you all. So this is the thing. Dogs do not scare me in the least. Growly, barky dogs? Nope, not at all. So that's a green. When I think bright, I think like yellow. Okay, this is green, which I will pick up right now. However. Yeah? Fight me! Fight me, dog! Nope. Okay. Do you figure pink is more what he was looking for? See, yellow is really what I think of. But, you know, let's follow the madness. Maybe there's an even brighter color. Oh, I see. Which way to the fucking painting? Again? I just want to finish the damn painting. Like, I have the fucking yellow. Let's go. Do the thing. Okay, maybe it's this way then. Come on now, move. Let me... fine. There. Right here. It's fucking
That's
yellow.
Right. The sun bestows its kind praise upon the land. It's getting warmer and warmer until finally...
You killed my horse!
Marvelous, isn't it? I know it seems like a tragedy, but a beautiful tragedy is always better than an unremarkable existence.
Oh, fuck off, mate.
In his own way, I believe he meant well. He wanted me to excel, hoping that when the time came, I would succeed where he failed. Avoid his mistakes. God knows he made plenty of those.
Oh, I missed one. Damn. I'm missing some. Damn it. Can I leave? Today, before I leave for my new appointment, I intend to make one final attempt to communicate with you. Since you've obviously decided not to answer my calls or letters, I shall endeavor to speak with you in person. If you're reading this, then I have clearly failed, and for that I apologize. Should you choose to ignore me, I will slip this letter under your door. Hopefully, you can at least read it, for old time's sake. If my knocking on the door has caused you any discomfort, please know that was not my intent. I wish I could tell you that I found some miracle solution to your problem, but unfortunately, such is not the case. Do know that, as your legal representative, I always did my best, and that is God's honest truth. Unfortunately, I feel that the issues you're struggling with, go way beyond my expertise. At this point, I once again feel the urge to ask you to reconsider seeking professional help. But let's be honest, if you were to listen to me, you would have done it a long time ago. I regret it had to end this way, knowing that you and your family will always be in my thoughts. Know that you and your family will always be in my thoughts. Your old friend, James Jerome Sadler, attorney at law. That's really too bad, actually. Okay, so I can't leave yet. Can I just not leave at all? That would really suck. The rest of it is wrong. Like, maybe that goes here. Doesn't seem right at all. Because it kind of looks like a face. But wouldn't the rest of it light up? Un momento, por favor. Yeah, okay. Apparently, I have... Interesting. Yeah, apparently I fucked up. I missed a drawing. And I have no idea if there's any way that I can actually go back and get it. Oh!
I don't know what I expected to find. A farewell note? A final will? What I found was an apology. Expressed in the only language he ever truly knew. At that moment, I could finally see my father for what he was. A man driven insane with sadness and guilt. Trapped in this house, a nightmarish echo chamber of past mistakes and tragedies.
Huh.
It was this house, a place beyond hope, beyond redemption. I knew what I had to do.
Burn it down, I guess.
I had given up trying to understand my father a long time ago. But I could finally forgive him.
Right on. Okay. You know what? You know what? Of all the ways that could conclude, that's a good one. There's at least one ending where you go just as insane and just, like, wander around the house. That fucking painting.
Hey, princess. What have you got there? Oh, that's so lovely, sweetie. But why pink?
Oh, no, don't let the cycle happen again. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just her actually trying to talk to her kid. I don't know. I'm glad she forgave him. I hope that, like, that last part was not sort of a, you're going to become a piece of shit just like your dad was. 'Cause that would suck. But that was the, that was one of the endings. I haven't finished the Achievement Hunter hunting. I'm not the achievement hunter, good god. the achievement hunting stuff for this game, and I am going to finish it. It's just I saw that this was like $5 and thought, fuck it, why not? Not anywhere near as terrifying as the main game, but as someone who felt pretty dissatisfied with how the main game ended, at least the ending that I got, which was, you know, just that descent, that constant circular descent, that infinite bit of madness was just not at all satisfying for me. And maybe I'll feel differently after I get the other endings, but to have it sort of end off on her and getting that ending for her is really nice, actually. Like, shit got fucked up, and he was a terrible father and a piece of shit husband, but at least, in the end, his daughter got to get closure and forgive him. And I think that's important, and I think it's really great that they gave us that, I guess. I am done for tonight, though. Thank you for tuning in. And I hope you have a good whatever it is, day, night, afternoon. Bye, guys.